It's a great day out here in the cold and the snow, but look, we got great snow out here.
How was the skiing?
Skiing was pretty good, pretty good. A little icy in certain areas, but overall we had a great time.
Skiers and snowboarders in Ohio understand that we're only going to maybe get at the most 3 good months of skiing and snowboarding in, so we try to get open as soon as we can, and when we do, everybody's excited and they'll come out and enjoy the slopes.